In a galaxy far, far away, within the bustling corridors of an interstellar middle school, a band of intrepid learners embarked on an epic quest to unravel the enigma of explanatory writing. This distinctive method of communication, an art of information dissemination, aimed to clarify, enlighten, or detail a specific subject to its audience. Enthralled by the allure of honing their writing craft, the learners dove headfirst into the cosmos of expository text. Their first lesson revolved around the pivotal role of an enthralling subject. They gleaned that a captivating theme not only grips the audience's curiosity from the outset but also fuels their engagement. The students were counseled to pick topics that ignited their passion, thereby making the writing endeavor both delightful and resulting in an engrossing artifact. Their journey took them further into the architecture of expository text. They found that an impactful introduction was paramount, offering a sneak peek into the topic and ensnaring the audience's curiosity. The students also apprehended the significance of organizing their musings into paragraphs, each embodying a clear and potent primary notion. They realized that utilizing apt transitional words and phrases would escort their readers seamlessly through the continuum of ideas. Delving deeper into the expanse of explanatory text, they acquainted themselves with the myriad types of corroborative details they could infuse into their compositions. The incorporation of facts, statistics, illustrations, and expert testimony fortified their discourse and bolstered the credibility of their narrative. They were reminded to correctly reference their sources, eschewing plagiarism at all costs. The students were initiated into the art of sculpting an influential conclusion. They acknowledged that their conclusion should encapsulate the key ideas discussed and offer closure to their audience. They were urged to create an indelible impression by terminating with an inspiring statement or a pertinent call to action. Their odyssey was illuminated by a rubric that assisted in comprehending the grading expectations and standards. The rubric encompassed the following components. Idea/purpose, 4 points, captivates the audience with an intriguing topic. Organization, 4 points, articulates ideas through well-structured paragraphs and uses effective transition words and phrases. Graphics, 4 points, incorporates relevant visual aids that support the writing. Word choice, 4 points, uses a rich vocabulary and appropriate terminology. Sentence fluency, 4 points, showcases a variety of sentence structures to maintain reader interest. Conventions, 4 points, demonstrates command over grammar, punctuation, and spelling. The students eagerly accepted the challenge of explanatory writing. They channeled their knowledge, originality, and fervor into each phrase, endeavoring to create superior pieces that would enlighten and engage their readers. Guided by their trusted rubric, they knew they were on the pathway to mastery of expository text composition. Thus, armed with newfound wisdom and a fierce desire to impart their insights to the universe, they wielded their pens like lightsabers. With every stroke, they were convinced of their ability to sway minds, expand perspectives, and make a galactic impact through the power of expository writing.